What are the expectations of a graduate administrative assistant? The duties primarily involve data collection, data analysis, data mining or organizing data, doing other types of work on the computer, which may involve internet research or organization of files, special projects, filing, some clerical work, and other administrative tasks.